Hazrat Harisa bin Wahab radiyallahu anhu states that he heard Allah's apostle sallallahu alayhi wa sallam say, "Give alms, for soon you will be overcome by a time when a man will move around carrying charity but will find none to receive it." Musaddad states that Hazrat Harisa radiyallahu anhu was the brother of Hazrat Ubaidullah bin Umar radiyallahu anhu on distaff side. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 7120.